Alright, so I'm recording this on the same day. Because I got frustrated again. I just thought I get more energy. More! Because I lost the dumbest shit ever. Guy just waltzed in my natural with marines. And I lost. Because everything I had was out of position. God damn it, I just wanted to smash something. It's so fucking frustrating. He just made the most basic unit and I just reacted badly. And I died. God fucking damn it. Where's Gulio? Okay, here he is. Okay, I also need a sniper, yeah, I always need a sniper. God damn it, it was such a gigantic fuck up, my mind is out of whack. Also, I'm probably gonna lose the secondary mission again. I think I didn't complete it before, in chapter 3, I think, or something like that. But since that's secondary, nobody gives a shit. Alright. I'll try to. Also, I think this is a new location. I don't remember map being anything like that. Huh. Okay. You'll need to hit that switch in order to start the bridge. The security here is tight. The company incomes a special detachment at this location. What are your orders over there? Over here. What are your orders over here? Here. Whatever. We'll launch a frontal assault to prevent her from being surrounded. Acknowledged. Okay. Power bridges. Cities by water will have bridges with drawn up. In order to lower the bridges, find the bridge switch and activate it. The switch is visible in command mode. In this mission, only the bridge in Area 5 needs to be lowered to achieve victory. First, find the switch in command mode, then send units to activate it. Okay. I need to get to Area 5, right? Jeez. Yeah, I'm just thinking, I'm gonna have to go through two zones to get to it. It's kinda crazy. This looks... doesn't look pleasant. Okay, so I assume this is lowered, right? So I can get to that. Okay, there's a shock trooper there. So, how many turns objectives? 20 turns pass. Okay, so I can take as long as I want. As long as it's under 20 turns. But I don't think I'm gonna be able to even spend that many turns. Regardless, there's no stupid limit for like 8 or 7 turns like that. I like to take my time, I hate any kind of limits. So, first things first, let's start with the tank, as usual. Okay. Yep. Didn't hit jack shit. I just wanted to get one. Alright, let's get one. And I didn't want to lower. I need to lower actually. Well, thank god movement isn't wasted because the tank is really fucking slow. Okay, so I'm gonna assume I need to go here, and I need to go here, yeah. I need to go around. Need someone fast who can deal damage. So I guess a scout will work fine. Okay. Let's all go. Is it boost? Wow, he almost... shit. He's getting close to 400 health. That's always really fucking fast. Jeez. Well, there's no cover here. This isn't gonna be pleasant. Okay, since you always miss, let's just rely on the grenade instead. But... okay, whatever. Let's get to it. Right, stop. Good enough. And it just bounced off him and he just ducked. What fucking happened? Wait, how does that... you serious? It disappears for a second. It's like, how is that not gonna do damage? Okay, well, I've tried. Almost like hit him right in his visor. And yet somehow the UI was saying I could miss. Okay, okay. Alright, we'll go. This low ass fetzel. Can get to the camp in one turn. Too bad. With a heavy tank, medium tank. Well, we've got to get a medium tank instead of heavy one. Right. And we'll do fucking slow. God damn it. Can I even squeeze back there? Actually, I just shoot at those guys. Are they both snipers? Oh. Okay, they are not very tough, so I don't think it's really that big a problem. Well, in the past, Gusurg even missed badly, so you know what, fuck it. Better safe than sorry. Nice. I thought that since the season where he would take it his damage and survive, but thank god it didn't happen. Alright, Gusurg, you want enough for the day. So, good. Also, yeah, check out why my movie, my CD did. Just mad level up. Okay, I think the volume is fine. Yes, making sound was necessary. Completely. Okay, switching between those back and forth. Alright. Nice damage, dude. You did 4. Just a couple more hours and you will be able to kill me, man. Okay, I got another one to heal up. Who did I deploy? Valerie? Amy? Valerie. Fuck him up. Now I don't stand up. You can barely see that. Okay. Nice! Nice! Good job, Redhead. Okay, so well, I guess I'll get there next time. Actually, you know what? Maybe I should move the fox here instead of back to the camp. Yeah, I was really hoping I could get them from back. Alright, so Imke. Well, I see this fucker, which is gonna be a giant problem. There's no camp, which I can just safely capture and get a sniper to get rid of that guy. Okay, how much SP I got? Okay, I have 3. That's 2 tanks. Okay, I gotta use it for commands. Yeah. Okay, here we go. That the fuck shit out, okay. Alright. Scope of splash damage deals damage to all 3 guys. Also, the scope, I can actually shoot them. They must bridge them away. Oh, wait, no. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Does it hit? God damn it, it's. Oh no. Oh no. Fuck. It's not gonna hit jack shit. It's because of height difference. Fuck. I completely wasted her special ability. See what happens when I'm unfamiliar with the terrain. Fucking hell. Can you tell there's a height difference here? Because I sure as hell can't. I just see some stuff on the map. Fucking hell. Can you go? Oh, and this place doesn't have any cover. It's even greater. Even better. Well, I guess only one tank can shoot me here, so it's a good thing. Well, if he moves forward a little bit, it's gonna help quite a bit. But so far, yeah, this is a terrible fucking position. Jeez. How big is the fifth location? Not that big, even if there's a lot of enemies here, it's probably not gonna be that bad. I'm just thinking, should I use CP again? SP again? Just end the turn, goddamn. But not terribly. But I feel like shit again, I keep fucking up. StarCraft here! Bloody hell. And I also played versus Protoss, who kept making carriers, yeah. Forget what. Good job, medium tank, so much damage. So we gotta keep making carriers. I decided to make stalkers, obviously. It was PvP. So I make stalkers, I blink at his carriers, and I shoot him. He makes more. I shoot them too. And it just keeps repeating again and again and again and again and again.
Oh, I'm a Protoss, I'm a Mercurius. Oops, that didn't work. GG.
Seriously, I assume they behave like this in real life, because that is fucking dumb. And Kurt is gonna die, because fuck me. Wow, 28 health. But Kurt, what the fuck? They are right behind you. How did you not notice that? When I try to get behind the enemy, they notice like fucking kilometer away. On a different map. It's like in a different fucking game. It's like I even just have a single thought of trying to get behind them, they instantly turn around and shoot me. But of course, no, fuck that. He's like, ah, oh, okay, shoot me in the back. Oh yeah, that feels good. Oh. Oh yeah. That's how Kurt is. Sick fucker. Let's hope he's actually does something. Unlike last time. Alright, we didn't dodge. He's not on the team. Oh, they both did it. Perfect. Alright. I guess not. That's not too bad. No, yeah, we'll just stay here. I was thinking maybe I should have stopped at the sandbags. Actually, you know what? Nah, I won't be able to kill him. Actually... wait a second, maybe I can kill him one turn. Yeah, should I be able to get all inside here? Yeah, here he is. Yeah, that's my good to right. There's a pillar there. Okay. Valerie, time to shine again.
Adapter.
Fuck! Take two. Valerie, time to shine again. Don't fuck it up, because I don't have that much CP to waste.
Adapter.
Okay, good job, Redhead. Alright. I was about to just shout it like, God, Valerie, you fucked up again. That kind of shouting. That actual shouting. Right, occupy. You know, it's kind of weird. Camps usually have sandbags, and this one doesn't have anything. It seriously feels like those new locations are... Wait, huh? Wait, you can just walk? Wait, can you walk there? It looks like there is a passage. But nah, it seems like it's just not visible. Alright, so Inca. Did we do anything? Full health? No, seems like he's fine. Nothing happened, but there's another guy. Oh my god, there's another one of those fuckers. Bloody hell. Oh, I gotta move Inca. Shit. God damn it, that was such a gigantic fucker. Oh no, wait, not bloody. Well, at least, I guess, good thing they didn't put mines everywhere. Or that might have gotten pretty out of hand. Okay, let's see. What else can I do? I already have a sniper in. I do have line of sight, holy shit! I didn't think I had line of sight, whoa. Alright, I guess this can get pretty much better than I thought. It would get. But now in those fuckers he will probably dodge. He didn't. And he doesn't retaliate. Nice, I'm far enough. You know what? Keep going at this fucker. Let's hope we don't deploy more of those. Alright, nice. See, this whole place feels too open. I know we're supposed to engage in the city, and cities are not exactly known for having a ton of walls all over the place to use as cover, but... It feels too open, it's like... Usually I can just hide behind the wall, approach, shoot from the back, then hide behind something again, blah blah blah, so on and so forth. Here, it's like every place I approach doesn't have any cover, but when enemy tries to approach, they have cover all over the place. Unless it's a camp, which doesn't make any sense. Whatever. I guess I'm not the good planner. I don't plan this good. the tank. There we go. Glorious. Yo, Scout. Think you can take me on? Come here, little bitch. Yeah, you know what would be great if I could actually roll over them. I think in Warhammer Dawn of War. Yeah, I think that was a game. You could just use a tank and roll over small infantry. It's fucking hilarious. I just remember there was some game where tanks could roll over them. Alright, let's see. Gusurg, assist me. Good. Gusurg, what the fuck? Did you even do anything? God damn it. Seriously, I mean, I know it's kinda unusual for a tank to have three weapons in one. We usually just have a huge thing and separate machine gun. And he's somehow merged everything into one, but seriously, how the fuck does his machine gun suck so bad? It's crazy. Amount of suck balls is... Oh wait, I have a crusher? Holy shit, I didn't know. Yeah, completely forgot that. Oh. Previous mission had some crushable rocks. Crap. Now that I think about it, could I have made it easier? Oh my god, he wasted the turn! Oh yes! Fucking perfect. I get a free turn. Nice, 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 nice. Oh, there's no one of those fuckers. God damn it. Also, what kind of planning is this? Seriously, look at this. I assume this is water. So, this is all open area. Imagine trying to get anywhere. It's like, what if there's a shortcut here? Maybe a tank here? Maybe something else in here? Seriously. This is too open. It's not... It's weird. Not very good plan. And shoot people in the head. Oh, there's a wall here, great. Well, this is a good thing. So I guess if I'm gonna play on this location again, there's not, nobody's gonna shoot me from this side. But we'll let him again. Also, is it just me or does he look a bit different? Okay. Alright, great. It's like, guys previously had a bit more red to them. That guy is almost completely covered in some white armor. Okay, so let's see, I'm not gonna be you. I just feel safe with this shock trooper. Always on standby. Okay, you can stand by as well. Alright, so... What can I... That's all? Well, let's get to a camp. Get all the sandbags and let's go. So as soon as there was... What the hell? How? Moving on. I assume since I didn't... Okay, spotted and wash it. There's nobody here. I'm probably gonna be safe. And then not. God damn it, risk. That's gonna take a while. Okay, get up. And... Grenade. Okay. There we go. Alright. You know what would be nice? You see, I tossed a grenade. And there's that delay till the guy flies off, grenade explodes, and sometime till he gets up. Would be nice if in that period I could just move back a little bit. Not sure if that would be overpowered, but make things a hell of a lot more convenient. It's gonna be hard to break from. Also, how the hell did he get there? Alright, so who should I deploy? Sure, why not? I suppose. Now when I think about it, yeah, an attack would help. Okay, I see a mine. Okay, let's just... There we go. Try not to step on it. Jeez, didn't I just walk blind? Oh, shit, I could have blown myself up. Oh, where's another one? You can barely see it. I guess that's one good thing we did with the game. Because previously, all locations were like kind of green or white or brown. And the white little squares were very visible in those locations. Here it's pavement and you can't really see them very well. That's more realistic, I suppose. It's bad for me, but it's more realistic. Since if I remember the second game, yeah, I don't think I blew up in the mine. If I did, it was on purpose because I was just curious when what would happen. Well, and dang. I just didn't give a shit in the tank. Imagine the passage and I'm gonna... It's not like I'm gonna go try to find a way around. Whereas mine's all over the place. Okay, that did quite a bit of damage. Should have looked inside. And then turn and turn and turn and turn because before we shot. Alright. Let's use it again. Okay, if I understood, ideally I should move a little bit to the right, so I would see the, so I would see the turret as well. Okay, let's go, 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 go. Okay, that's as much as I'm gonna get. Please don't blow up your own cover. Okay, tank, tank, oof. Whoa. Holy shit, she almost died. Okay, so in theory I should be able to get behind it. This guy. It's kinda risky. Walk around, walk around. I get so angry because he's taking shots. Stop. Shoot him, you douchebag. Stop. Hey. I see you looking at me, it's like... it's like a tank tried to double check. Like, what the fuck he's doing. Alright, move back a bit. Let's hope you can actually do damage. Yeah, not barely anything. God damn it. Could I? Okay, can you hide in the bushes? Oh, nice, I can see you. Awesome. Okay, so do I gamble here? Do I have a choice? Look, he's gonna die regardless, so. Yeah, I should take. Fuck it up. Nice! Alright, I was thinking the armor attack would do more damage, but it's not that great. Yeah, at the last moment, he should get in the bushes. Oh, fuck. Alright. So, first one good, I suppose. Let's go keep doing his damn thing. Anything else? Nice! Shit, that's perfect. Actually, wait a second, can we... no wonder. Does she have line of sight of that fucker? I should try to play out. Let us move closer to the bridge, I suppose. I don't even see him. Is he there? Oh, here he is. Yeah, but he's behind this thing. Shit. Sadly, in older games, fences like this are just solid objects. And those holes are not actually holes. Goddammit. Well, I guess I was too up here. In any case, let's use you. Okay, get up. Let's go. Okay, toss a grenade to the right of him, so he'll get out of the camp. And they can finally get some reinforcements. Maybe that's too far. Well, seems like it was fine. Holy shit, he's almost dead. Please. Almost took out the shock trooper. Amazing. Nope, no. I guess that guy will never repair properly. Okay, let's use Daedon.
Okay.
Yep. Oh shit, where is it? Man? Just noticed it. Could have blown myself up. Hit the Zamax. There we go. God damn it, I'm afraid to step on them. Alright, we'll do this, and all that, and crouch. So, camp is safe. Let's see what's on the other side. Ah, it's this camp. Okay, good. So I'm gonna assume I was supposed to, like, Imke was supposed to just fight here this whole time, just not get really anywhere. And the second squad was supposed to get to this camp already. Yeah, that's kinda weird. So backwards. Yo, I'm here to fuck you up. Okay, let's take some grenade. Let's get out of the camp. I think he should be. Yeah, that's pretty far away. Great. Okay. Your fate is coming, bitch. Just a little longer. Alright. Yeah, get it. Why such a huge delay? Alright, do I use the shock the armor tech or do I go with someone else? I think that shock trooper is gonna fuck me up if I go there. And that shock trooper also. Nah, let's just sit here. But I think I'll do. Wait, there's no sandbags. Fuck, there's no sandbags. What do I do? That's just a scout. Oh, nice. Okay, scout won't do that much damage. Okay, so what I'm thinking, I'm gonna use Layla. And I'm gonna kill him again. There we go. Nice. Now get to a scout. Oh shit. That's quite a bit of damage. Bloody hell. Get one attack, 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 attack. 16 shots. If in your side, just. Can you get behind that? Yeah, you can. In a way. You know what? I should probably move to the camp. And yeah, sure. Well, I guess you can like look here for a turn, doesn't matter. I'll get you next time. Okay, so if I remember correctly, there's a huge guy with a shield here, so I should take care of that guy. I have 2 CP. It's kinda risky if I just send a sniper like that. Wait. Campus safe, so yeah, I'll take it. Okay, let's get to a shock trooper. Do you have grenade? Yeah, you do, perfect. Get this fucker up. Second fucker. Next. There we go. Okay. And just see the corner. Perfect. Okay, so. Yeah, let's kill him. Maximum, so I should remove somebody. Can I remove? Wow, Gusurg is still here. Damn, I completely forgot about him. Okay, I don't really need you here. I'm gonna deploy you here instead. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna kill this guy. Alright, good. Good. Good, 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 good. Okay. And done. So, slowly but surely, we get there. Only bad thing here is Amy is actually the entrance to the bridge. Which is probably not gonna end well. Shit, we keep deploying reinforcements. At least we have a sniper, so she'll be able to safely get in. Oh, nice, that's it. Perfect. Alright. So, let's get rid of that.
My
oh, yeah. Actually, now when I think about it, it's not really a necessity. I think he'll just stand there. But I just don't like those armor guys. Shoot back? Yeah, shoot back. Shit! That Sidian uncovered, bloody hell.
If he was just a tiny bit closer, he probably would have killed you.
Wow. Yeah, let's hope he doesn't dodge. He does. Let's hope you dodge. You don't. Oh boy.
That's why I didn't want to try this last turn. This time I actually have some CP to spare.
Okay, so what's the plan? Block it. Activate it. Let's go. And stay here. I'll get you next time. Not sure when. Maybe this turn, maybe the next one. Alright, getting the snipers. Oh, thank god, none of them see it. That's perfect. Don't even need to aim for the head. Shoot him in the balls! Yeah, shot in the balls. Perfect. Actually, yeah, you have a line of sight. Perfect. Nice, nice, nice. So they actually would be able to shoot him from the back. And he won't be able to dodge. Shouldn't have risked Shin, actually, in the end. Alright, get the camp. Perfect. Seriously, I'm just thinking, what the fuck would I even do with those snipers? This is just so much easier with snipers. If I didn't have them, I'm wondering, what would this be like? Probably would be a gigantic struggle with safe states. Perfect. Okay, he's out of here. Wrong location 5. Weird. It says I have right side, but I actually have the left side. Oh yeah. Yeah. Buddy, we need you. There we go. Not the arrow. Who would ever use that fucking arrow? Right? Wow. Oh, this looks fancy. Nice bridge. Bring some memories of the bridge in some other games. Like Dishonored. I fucking love that level. The plate fully lethal. So awesome. Seriously, that and the last level were just the best things ever. I remember it's a crazy height in front of some guy, taking no damage and killing him in the process. Glorious. Get the sniper. I don't think this tank will be able to do anything really to me. Just roll back to it. Make sure he doesn't. Okay. Going well so far. Oh yeah, I forgot about you. Oops.
I'm sorry, Layla. I'll send a fat soul to, I don't know, comfort you. Don't forget about Shin, I actually like him.
Okay, let's see what we do. How much damage this time? Oh no!
Less than 60! Whatever shall I do?
Okay. Wonder what that was. And that's it. Great. AI is really dumb here. Thank god it's not that squad. I wanted to say black guys, but that would sound so wrong. Let's just go over. Huh. That guy has a name. A defensive purple gun. If I kill him, he's probably gonna give it to me. Should check when the gun comes through. Oh wait. Actually looks like damage. Is that fucking damage to me? Okay, so shopkeeper and the guy. Well, like always, sniper will help in this situation. Maybe, that roll. There's no line of sight here, right? Yeah, no line of sight. Oh, they see you, mine. So yeah, let's just blank and get down. Right, clear. Right on. You know what would be nice? Something like a wiper. For Zerg. So I could just pull the snipers a bit closer because they're so damn slow. It's a good position. Shocktopper might just move with her. Fuck shit up. Alright, so... Bait, get out of here. Okay. Get out of here, I suppose. Okay, so again. I'm just not sure, what should I do? Should I pick him up or should I actually resurrect him? Resurrecting him will give me some morale. Picking him up won't, but it's basically against the same result and I will save 1 CP. Okay, I don't care about morale, so let's pick him up. Let's pick him up. Okay, get out of here. Also, now when I think about it, I swear a bit too much. Maybe I should try to cut that a little bit. But it's hard. You know? When you do it for so long, so much, it just becomes like second nature. It's hard to get rid of it. Where's the Petzl? 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 Where are you? Okay. Always good to have a Petzl in the back. It's almost fast. Stopped using Riella since she got a promotion, so... So, I hope Petzl will get his promotion too, so I can use Riella again. I like her more, obviously. Okay, there's a Shocktopper, he's there. Well, let's move back a bit. Yeah, I'm afraid to come closer, but he's probably gonna unleash it pretty hard. Okay, 2 CP, so let's have to come out. Let's hope we don't move back at me. Okay, 36. What you gonna do? Move tank. Oh no! I'm under 1000 health. Only like 10 more shots to go. Nice, a sniper. Almost like killing those. AI just doesn't know how to use them well. Okay, let's see. So, Shocktrooper. Let's just roll over him a little bit. Get out. Okay. I don't think I'll be able to do it good enough. It's war again. I guess just keep going at him. I don't think I'm gonna have to strength guns. Three shots, I guess I did hit him inside. Okay, damn you. Go. Let's just tiny bit. Tiny steps. There we go. Side, perfect. I'm still 2 shots. Fuck, you're gonna retaliate. Let's move back a bit so he won't at least hit as hard. Oh, nice, you got it! Great job, eh? Yeah, that was a lot of shots, and I don't think he missed 1. If she didn't dodge, that probably would have unleashed some hell. Let's finish him off. A grenade. Don't shoot me, bitch. Shit, that was 1 shot? 20 damage, wow. Yeah, that would've hurt her bad. Make it bad. Now let's take his corpse. Just cause. Damn. Having an armor tech here would be awesome. Repair some of that cover. Alright. So I should get rid of this guy now, otherwise I won't be able to proceed safely. 2 shots, perfect. Bad thing is, he's gonna turn back and then... let's move back a bit again. Okay, shoot him in the head. Good. And he doesn't shoot back. Sure. But he does shoot if I'm just standing there. Last shot. Oh, accuracy is always good. Okay. Thank you, doesn't perfect. Nice, nice, nice. That's okay. Going just as I wanted it. To go. Okay. Sword. You're out of ammo. Fuck. Then I swore again. And. Can you actually reach those guys? No, that seems like I can. Nice. And. Nice, we're dead. Perfect. Oh, there's another guy. It also looks like a commander. Oh wait, the only commander. Yeah, too bad. Okay, this gate is closed, so only way through is through this tank. Ideally, I need to unleash it here with a tank link, but ink is too slow, so I guess the best case scenario would be to use an engineer to replenish my ammo. See our game? Let's go. I'll blow up on the mine. You know, it would be nice if you actually could shoot on mines too. You know what? Also. Yeah, the sound is still running good. Oh, I had more than one episode where the sound just died and I was like, oh, oops. It has been going on for like 20 minutes and I didn't even notice the sound is off. Oh, no. Okay, Gusurg, time to kill him. And just one shot, wait. I saw one shot somehow. No? God damn it. Okay, I guess let's keep going at him. One more. Shit. Okay, but deserved a swear. Why do you keep triggering that? Ah. Again. Well, this missile punished too. You know what, actually, no, aim for this. You might hit the commander guy. There we go. Yeah, I did hit him. Nice. Okay, ended. That mistake's way too long. I'm curious, what would happen if they actually deployed an engineer and started playing the tank? And I'm like, ah, goddammit, it took forever to get him this low. It's gonna take even longer to get him even to get him back with health. What's his plan? Okay, he just walked a little bit forward. Hey, scout. So, what is Scout gonna do? Nice shooting, Gusurg. You didn't do anything. Another sniper? Jeez, he's just flooding everything with low health guys. Okay, finish him off. Finally. Damn, this fight time is getting in the way. So inconvenient. But it's fine. Hey, get out of here. You get out of here. Okay, we don't have to do anything. Amy? Go. Eh, forward. Forward a bit. Doesn't matter where you shoot from. I'm probably gonna die regardless. Wait, two shots? Now when I think about it, yeah, I spent some time giving Amy some different guns. Does she have some kind of worse gun? I remember I used to one-shot scouts, not just snipers. Oh well. Okay, let's go. Okay, there it is. There's no line of sight of anybody. Always good when it happens. No, it's just a heavy armor. He doesn't have any name, but yeah, he is a commander, so that's more CP. Okay, so probably have some one-shot shot. Can we get the head there? Come on. I saw you. Yeah, there we go. Shit, miss. Ah well. Okay, so again, come here. Time to replenish some ammo. Go. And do Amy, tank. Is this Mingosorg? Nice. Engineer actually doing damage. First time ever. In any game ever. Okay. Now get out of here, I don't think I need you anymore. Also, I don't need you. Okay, Gusurg. Go.
Consoles are
ready. You can. Yeah, he's too fat. Hold back a bit. Can you headshot him? Nice! I think we'd hit harder on the sniper. Shit. I think you. Tank will cover him. Shit. Damn it. Should have moved him a bit to the right. To the left, I mean. Okay, hold on. Okay. Wonderful. Maximum on health. That's well. Nice. Always good to do that. Alright. So far so good. 8 turns. But yeah, if there was a stupid 8 turn limit, I probably would have lost now. That actually set me back like 2 turns. Oh my god, he's deploying reinforcements. Fuck. I got careless. You son of a bitch. How long will it take to get here again? Oh, and he keeps deploying. Son of a bitch. You goddamn piece of shit. Seriously, you saw this. I had everything, I killed everything, and then he deploys 2 more. And just takes me from... Why isn't there a camera? Hey, I just... No way will get here. Okay... Use this gun instead. Also, they will get up. He will get up, I mean. Nobody died. Fuck. Shit, I should have kept off once. God damn it. That was a huge mistake. Hero. Damn. Again. This is not as frustrating as dying to marine like 2 tanks. Oh yeah, that was dumb. Wow. You have a pea shooter in there? Because I can't imagine how you do so little damage. Okay, don't even shoot at him, man. Let's use Gusurg again. Okay. Use this gun again. A bit in the middle of them. Okay, shoot it. And let's hope we both die. Do they? Yeah, both did. Yeah. Stay right in the camp. Let's hope nobody runs by you again. I moved him because I was afraid Alphonse would get stuck in him again. Everyone gets stuck in everything in this goddamn bridge. Okay, there we go. I was like, what the fuck? Wait, why doesn't that do any damage? Uh-huh. I shouldn't, dude. Okay, another turn. Maybe I should have just used this one again. Considering his assist sucks, yeah, I think Gallia would be a better choice. Not far enough. Then fight. Is he in the camp? Yeah, he's still in the camp. Gusurg. Never again. They can get them forever, seriously. Okay, everyone's finally got them dead. Camp. How much CP did I get to kill 3 guys? You know what? Just stay here. Just cuss. Like that. See Sergio stand again. Maybe he'll get a promotion. I mean, I don't think he's even... Veteran? It's veteran elite, right? I don't think he's even veteran. There we go. Finally complete. Jesus, how long did it take? Almost 50 minutes. Wow, that was a long damn mission. And I think that last part took like 10 minutes. Jeez. Only 30,000. No. Well, no level ups again. Ah well.
Toppa seikou da. Harabashi o agete kure.
This is actually voice acted. Yay!
Yokai. Monday. 敵部隊は正規軍が包囲して降伏させたみたい。大成功ね。
よし、これで避難民の安全は確保できたな。
あとは報告すれば任務完了だ。敵陣を突破し橋を上げることに成功しました。
ご苦労、帰っていいぞ。
はっ、それでは祈祷。
Oh no! Not them again, no! It's always pain in the ass to deal with those fuckers.
どうした、エース。
階段を見ろ。避難民はまだ橋を渡りきっていない。
なんだって。
本当だ。向こう岸にまだ避難民がいるぞ。
エース、橋を下ろせ。避難民を渡らせるんだ。
待て、橋は動かすな。
You piece of shit。
なぜです、避難民がまだ向こうに。
今橋を下ろせば帝国軍の追撃を許すことになる。せっかく安全を確保した避難民にも被害が及ぶかもしれん。しかもあれはダルクス人だ。捨てておけ。
You piece of shit。
何を言ってるんだ。民間人を守るのが軍人の役目じゃないのか。
貴様はダルクス人か。
Bloody hell, dude. Can you try to be at least, I don't know, a tiny bit likable?
これは命令だ。拒否すればこの場で銃殺刑とする。
I hope you get executed, you son of a bitch.
俺は同胞を見殺しにするために戦っているわけじゃない。
よせシックス、君が命令違反を犯しても避難民は助からない。
止めるな。俺は同胞を見捨てることはできない。
こらえてくれ。
うるさい。ダルクス人じゃない君は平気なんだろうかな。
ふざけんな。
クルト、
頭を冷やせ。
司令官殿。
なんだ。
取り残されたダルクス人もガリア国民としての権利を有しています。軍は彼らを守る義務がある。もし仮に彼らが貴族や将校であったとしても、機関は同様の判断を下し平然と見捨てるのですね。その覚悟を持ってこの橋を下ろすなと命じているのですね。もし違うのであれば、機関は職業選択を間違えている。
セブン、
見ろシックス、俺だけじゃないぞ。
クソ、
離せ。俺が行く。行ってどうなる。お前まで殺されるぞ。
あの人たちもここまで必死で逃げてきたのに。
どうにもならないんですか。
なぜ僕じゃなく彼らなんだ。
止めないで。あののろまなダルクス人を教育してやるのよ。
行かせてやりたいが、それは不可能だ。
救いようがないとはこのことだね。
歪んだ歴史の犠牲者がまた増えるのね。助けに来たのに、必ず助けようって頑張ったのに。
どうせ民間人だ。帝国軍も殺しはしない。
帝国がダルクス人をどう扱っているか知らないのか。奴らはダルクス人を人間だと思っていないんだぞ。
それは帝国の問題だ。こちらの関与することではない。
Fucking hell。
任務は失敗だ。 橋を上げる前になぜ対岸に意識がいかなかった。俺の責任だ。
クルト、あまり自分を責めないで。
助けられたはずなんだ、それなのに。
そうやって私は5回も自分を責め続けて悲しみに沈んでいたのよ。
え、
それが死神の私だから。よくわかるよ、今のクルトの気持ちが。辛いことを一人で抱え込まないで、一緒に背負っていこうよ、
リエラ。
That doesn't sound good. In any case, yeah, that's...
Gallia 北東部は帝国軍の占領下にあったが、今回の救出作戦で巻き返しの契機が生まれる。しかし、Gallia軍司令部は北東部を重要視せず、攻勢に出ることはなかった。ラグライト市民を産出する北西部の奪還が最優先と判断したからだ。グレゴール将軍が守るファウゼン工業地帯に狙いを定め、Gallia軍は北西を目指した。マクシミリアン暗殺。7月中旬、依然として戦局が動く兆候は見られなかった。小規模な戦闘だけが散発する停滞した状況。戦域の拡大による兵力の分散という問題が、双方が攻勢に出られぬ大きな理由となり、時間だけが過ぎていった。
I'm gonna bet there's no way he's active again. Fuck it. Do it. Whatever, not always. New orders from command for you.
Yes, sir.
This time there's no written brief. I was told the objective in person. You must kill the Imperial leader, Crown Prince Maximilian. Indeed. Say again. I'm telling you to assassinate him. Sir, are you serious? Commander at HQ was that serious. I think you're taking this a bit naively. Please consider our chance of success. Once you get the intel, take it across the lake. The rest is up to you. What intel? You mean... You... Yeah, go take out the Empire. This is fucking bullshit. For this mission, we'll launch our attack on... Kirlanaido Fortress. I'm not gonna read it again. I'm not an idiot. Isn't this like just getting to the death penalty by proxy? Exactly! That's my fucking point! This is the worst. I want to get rid of Maximilian too, but HQ needs to train us for it first.
Maybe this is really the kind of training material I need.
Calm down, everyone. Let's think this through logically. Just as Riela says. Or have you all forgotten? The penalty for disobeying orders is death.
The boy is right. There's nothing we can do
about getting such unthinkable missions.
Exactly. We have to aim for the slim chance of success. Good, I know how strong you are, and I trust you. But is that enough? I sure as hell am not satisfied. The Gallian army priorities are strange. Strange? What am I saying? They're ludicrous! But if I can kill the enemy's commander-in-chief, the war will end. If you think that it's easy, then go do it yourself. There's no way I could. What's wrong with you, Gusurg? This isn't like you. Also, yeah, I noticed that too. The last cutscene, I suppose. He was just... I don't know, but Gusurg is usually the calm guy who's like, yeah, you can do this. Come on, I believe in you, man. But here he's just too emotional. I guess civilians then really got to him. I don't blame him, I suppose. He's been like us recently, ever since the time of the drawbridge. I think it must have deeply affected him. Yeah, just like I said. At first, like everyone else, I could also couldn't believe this mission's impossible task. But after seeing the intel from Lieutenant Crowe, my thinking's changed. Okay, now I'm curious, what kind of intel is that?
Oh really? Oh really? Well, could you please like to us on how it has changed?
The enemy's headquarters in fortress. It seems we have not received any reinforcements from the Empire for 2 months. What? You mean their forces haven't increased at all? Not only that, but because we're just withdrawn from the south, they're only now starting to reinforce their defensive line. When Cardinals Borges and Voy passed through intel and confirmed it, only very few soldiers are stationed there, apart from a front line and around critical access points.
And this means?
It means what the Imperials are not even considering the possibility of an attack on the fortress.
Are you sure?
I think it's worth checking out. In any case, we'll need to verify the intel before we attack. Attacking the enemy's main strongholds with just one tiny squad is impossible. Even so, we have no choice but to try. Besides, where could this intel have come from? How reliable is it?
I have a feeling I know where did it come from. Maybe some Darkson decided to tip the scales.
Lieutenant Crowe was saying it had been passed down from above. Oh, this fucker again. I should make a douchebag voice for him.
Assassination is a drastic measure. Still, Maximilian is definitely extremely dangerous. It'd be great if I could do it. Great, alright. Even greater if the Nameless fails and get totally wiped out.
I even fucking predicted his... He's even fucking... He got an evil laugh. Oh my god. Wait a second. Oh, shit. That's not actually it at all. God damn it. Okay, I get it. He's like, oh, that's totally gonna be alright, go do it. And then the camp is like, impossible fucking army. So it's just bullshit. Fucking hell. That's why it's not written, because it's complete bullshit. Fuck.
As previously mentioned, we are heading towards the fortress to assassinate the enemy commander, Maximilian. Obviously, we will come within range of enemy headquarters and core of operation. However, according to our intel, the enemy forces stationed at the fortress are short-handed. First, we'll break through the enemy defensive line and then head towards the stronghold on the map here. Once we can approach the fortress, we'll observe the situation and wait for our chance to break in. If possible, let's finish it in one fell swoop. After breaching the walls, we'll quickly take out the target and withdraw. The chance of success is unknown, but if we succeed, the war could end with just one strike. You know, no mission before that, not a single one mentioned withdrawal. And I find that suspicious. Seriously, everything about this mission looks suspicious, like the go kill the enemy commander. This is bullshit! This is a bullshit mission. I should be mad and trying. We're all gonna die. We're so gonna die. We're all dead. Completely. Dead and buried. Ah,
my hell.
Oh, nice. Okay. Neat. That's a nice name. Oh. Wait a second. He's on this side. Why is that? Ah, fucking hell.
It looks like it's going to be interesting.
You mean how the Nameless are going to kill Maximilian, right? Isn't it fine? Just leave it as it is.
Even if I break through with troops, it won't be a big deal. Besides, I'd like to see just how far the Nameless can get.
Wanna make a bet? 10,000 says we don't get anywhere. I'll put 10,000 what we won't even get into the fortress.
20,000 what we get in before their mission ends. Knowing their captain, it's anyone's guess as to far how we can get.
You really love Uzzans, don't you?
I'd be lying if I said I disliked them.
Don't you think there's a chance we could pull the assassination off?
I can't say if I can myself. But I will say this, a lesser man would have been dead by now. But it's impossible for him to stand against that.
So what? Oh? And who would, or what might that be, I wonder? Silveria, totally. It's her. I'm gonna fight Valkyria. Ah, bloody hell. Okay, let's check the camp. Maybe we got something new. I didn't spend much money, right? Yeah, I have a ton of money, holy shit. Over 200,000. Alright. いらっしゃいませ。買わないんだったらさっさと帰ってくださいね。はい、バレン。それ新しいんですよ。新しく健康兵が選抜できるようになりましたよ。Oh my god, I prepared for this moment. Let's play this. Yeah, I finally fucking get fencers! Oh my god, yes! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! This is gonna be so good! Oh. I'm gonna kill them all so badly! Oh yeah! Actually, I don't have much else to say. I thought about just going on like this. It sounded very perverted, but there are other things to say. Nothing comes to mind. Yeah, fucking finally got it! Oh my god! Shit, I'm running out of money. Oh well. Who gives a shit? I have lancers! Also, got new armor. Always good. Okay, grenades. Also, I'm curious, do all everyone have the same grenades in here? And I'm out of money. Alright. Okay, I finally got fencers. An occasion like this deserves a celebration. So I need to make it a cliffhanger.